Banks will see their capital and liquidity requirements adjusted to help them sustain their lending activities. The Monetary Authority of Singapore says this, along with other new measures, will enable financial institutions to focus on issues related to the virus outbreak. MAS has encouraged banks to utilize their capital buffers as appropriate to support their lending activities. It says that sustaining lending activities should take priority over discretionary distributions. Banks will be allowed to continue with their dividend policies, but MAS says the release of capital buffers should not be used to finance share buybacks. The central bank also says financial institutions should take into account government relief measures when determining accounting loan loss allowances. One analyst says that the new measures are a sign of confidence in the capital strength of Singapore's banks.
By changing some of the weightages involved over here, what they're doing is allowing the banks to free up over 60 billion Singapore dollars worth of liquidity, which can now be put into the financial system. So the MAS has allowed this this measure for a period of a year and a half, and this should be adequate time given the expected time frame for COVID-19 and its impact.